knew this shit was gonna happen, didn't I tell you? I've got some fake ones right here, right? What I want you to do, I'm gonna go stall them for 30 seconds. All you have to do is put these fake ones in there, get the real ones, put them in your jacket. Don't ask any questions and do it quick. I'll be back. Guys, about this deal. I've cued the Sheikh to catch Mohammed red-handed. He's in real trouble.
What are you doing, Mohammed?
Hey,
the security have pulled guns.
In
trouble.
What are you doing in your pocket?
My phone was buzzing, right, so I had to take it.
Where are the breasts, Mohammed?
Do anything, sir.
Look, I've got something to say, okay? You've been stitched up by the Sunday Night Project.
Mohammed sadly isn't here tonight. He passed away shortly after.
Yeah. Okay, now it's time for our question time.
Nice. Hello and welcome to our question time. This is your chance to put your Katie and Peter questions to our panel of Katie and Peter. Tonight I'm joined by Katie Price, Businesswoman of the Year 2006 and mother to three, and Peter Andre, husband to Katie and daddy of the year 2008.
Thank you.
OK, let's start with our first question, and it's from Emma Taylor, who is from Southampton.
Hello, Emma. What's your question, love?
My question is, a lot of couples have a list of celebrities that it's OK to sleep with. Wondering if you guys had a list and who's on it.
Yeah, do you have a list, Peter?
I know who you would do.
Well,
most men. Halle Berry, Angelina Jolie and Jessica Alba and Jessica Simpson.
And Katie Price.
Why don't we ask our questioner, Emma, who's on your list, lovely?
You are outrageous.
What was the question? Sorry, what? Who gives a shit? What?
Sorry, no, what, who's on your list? What celebrity's on your list? As if you're going to shag a celebrity, love. But
it's a joke.
Justin.
Very nice. Were you happy with that answer?
Yeah.
I'm very happy with that answer. The next question is from Rebecca Davis, who's from Kent.
Can I come past, love? Are you going to move or shall I straddle you? The Odeon, isn't it? Can you move up, please? I want some butter. Hello, it's a nice lemon colour, isn't it? Yeah, it's like Dress Down Friday, isn't it, for you? What's your question, love?
My question is, did you watch Britain's Got Talent and did you think the right person won?
Right, Katie, let's start with you. Did you watch it and did you think the right person won?
I did watch, well, we watched some of it because we was in Australia, but we watched the final week and actually I must say he's the one I thought should win because I liked him.
Pete, let me ask you this. If you were to go on Britain's Got Talent, what would you do?
Oh, I know what you'd do.
I'd obviously impersonate Jackson.
Yeah.
The Michael Jackson impersonation?
Mate, Jackson's the best, man, don't you? Go on, then. Go on. I've still got it. Thank you.
Excuse me, Justin. I can do Thriller.
Let's see it.
That's good, yeah. Earth Song.
The next question is from Gary Inslee-Al, and Gary is from Watford.
Hello, love. What's your question?
Hey guys, me and my boyfriend have this argument all the time, but who's the best in the bed?
Best in the bed?
Yeah, who's in charge in the bedroom?
Who's in charge in the bedroom, Pete?
Yeah,
it depends who's telling the story.
I'm not sounding big-headed, but definitely me.
You reckon? Next time when we're in bed...
Do you know what? She is. She's fantastic. She's the best.
But Katie, it does have quite a nice bum.
Would you like to try it?
I do if my boyfriend lets me, but...
Listen, wait. I've got a counter-offer. Alan's next to you. He's very excited.
I've got more than his bum already.
No. Let him grab yours.
What's the thing, isn't
he? He's massive. Do you know what? He's
something.
Excuse me. I am here. It's not Sixth Sense. I haven't died. I don't know what you're saying, OK?
Gary, thank you very much. Great question.
We'll take one more question.
It's the lovely lady there, Al, with the blonde hair.
I'll just pole vault over using my giant cock. What's your question, Mike? What's your name?
It's Colleen.
And what's your question, Colleen?
Katie, you said that Peter's paid for your nose and your boobs.
Yeah.
What would you pay for Peter to have done?
That's a great question. That's a great question.
Go on, say it.
You're perfect. I don't need to change anything.
Wow.
Great question.
Really
lovely answer. Thank you all so much for your questions. Give yourselves a round of applause. Great questions. Thank you so much.
After the break, we'll be trying to win one lucky audience member some fantastic prizes. First, though, we have to choose that person.
Guys, we want you to pick the person who looks most like they are under the thumb from their partner. You know what I mean, Pete?
I know what you mean.
So, if they pick you, it means that you look like someone who can't sneeze without permission first from your other half. Bad times. But if you do get picked, you have the chance to win a big telly and a holiday. Good times. Katie, Peter, off you go.
Find out who Katie and Peter choose after the break. Climax of the Sunday Night Project. Before the break, we asked Katie and Peter to choose the person who looks most like they were under the thumb from their partner. Katie, Peter, who have you chosen?
Well, we had a good look around, and I'm sorry to say, the man in the pink shirt looking all like...
Yeah, he does look really...
Oh, bless him! Would you like to come over here? Oh. So what's your name?
Terry.
Oh, Terry.
Are you henpecked?
Yes.
Oh,
come on down, Terry. It's time to play the Katie and Peter Big Fun Game Show. Welcome to the Katie and Peter Big Fun Game Show, where Katie and Peter get to play Big Fun Games to win Big Fun prizes for Terry. Where's Terry? He's on the prize wheel. Hi, Terry. Terry, can you hear me, mate?
Yes, I can.
How are you feeling, Tal?
Great.
We're going to spin the shit out of you, Terry, until you puke. How does that feel? Katie and Peter will spin you around whichever prize you land on. That's what we'll play for. If they win the game, you, Terry, shall win the prize. But before we play, tell us what's on the prize wheel. Our two finalists from Britain's Got Talent, it's martial arts duo Strike.
Well, Justin, the prize wheel tonight is a big screen LCD television, a games console,
and four tickets to one of Britain's